icon, a sweetheart. Tonight off a brilliant first round. Game of Death stylings for Rika Ishige tonight. My word, listen to the crowd go bananas for the tiny doll. A huge audience pop as always.
Let's take a look. She's always dressed to the nines, looking to give us a little bit of fun.
A massive ovation as always for this pioneer.
Representing Bangkok Fight Lab and fighting out of Bangkok, Thailand. Give it up for Rika Tiny Doll Ishige.
Rika Ishige in the black and pink. The white trunks on Antonia.
Look at Antonia immediately starting to swarm on her. Yeah, Rika Ishige has got to clinch up. Bewildered when she starts taking some of these shots. She's got to move. She can't stand there in the pocket.
Two-time Myanmar national boxing champion Antonia, also a member of the Burmese national. Very similar to Kung Kamai and Muay Thai. Here come the hands again. She's close in Antonia.
Yeah, Rika Ishige was a bit behind her there with a little bit of Muay Thai technique.
That took down from Hindo and Karate at 13 years old. She looks for a takedown of Antonia here, and she gets it.
Beautiful body lock there. I was waiting for her to shoot that takedown because you could see Antonia start letting go of those hands. And Rika Ishige was taking them, but she went to the body lock, went to the outside trip, got this right to where she wanted. Oh, nice little defense there. Rika Ishige tried to go to the mount, but Antonia was able to stop one of them, but now she's on top again.
She finished this bout quickly. She is actually carrying an injury in her right leg, a ligament injury. Said she wanted to take her down and finish her in the first round so the leg doesn't get beaten up too much. This crowd going nuts here in Bangkok for Rika Ishige. Can she find the finish in the first round? There's the body triangle now for Rika. The tiny doll in control.
That's the feet are crossed on. So you can see her applying pressure to that right side of the leg. So it's going to be a little more difficult. There it goes. It opens up. Rika Ishige transitions around. Antonia needs to spin. She needs to create a little bit of separation. Not get flattened out like this.
His butler out like a pancake now. Here's the ground and pound. Antonia not defending. She's in trouble. Yuji Shimada may stop this one. Yes, he does. Rika's back in the winner's circle.
Start to finish all the way till you can see it here.
Oh, look at the tiny doll showing that aggression and did not hesitate one single bit. Applied that hip pressure and let it go.
I hate to tell you, but I think she's still smiling here.
A win will do that.
Bringing the house down, Rika Ishige, as a massive crowd continues to file into the mighty Impact Arena in Bangkok, Thailand. Rika flattened out Mozina Antonia.
Rika Ishige!
Filipino hopes now rest with Roan, the 20-year-old. Packed on 2 kilos to give him more strength, to give him more muscle. Sikaran stylings, Roan Trinidad. Good
kill. Double smiling assassin for a reason.
Ishige, after losing to Joe Maria, back in the winner's circle. Overhand. Inside thigh kick from Roan Trinidad. Count. Ishige fires a front kick.
Kicks though.
High kick from the shin around the back. Outside leg kick to the knee there from Ishige.
Big overhand right over and over again.
He stands her so far.
Inside leg kick. I'd like to see her throw and then put some hand combinations together.
You know, back to center cage. Inside. That one did Roan Trinidad. Ishige fakes the right hand, throws it. Overhand right from the Sikaran champion. Opening first round set for 3. Good outside thigh kick. Big right hand.
Punches and flurries come and favor. Ishige.
And from Ishige. Inside Ishige continues to lead that left foot with no swing. So far, between two high, two professional models. Overhand right there from Roan Trinidad.
Can find those openings because you can see Ishige gets a little bit.
Confidence, more jabs than a pin cushion here in the opening round. Here comes Ishige. Tries to pull the head down for the meets and grits. That out of trouble.
Ishige is trying to initiate the clinch, maybe to take this.
This crowd raucous for Rika Ishige. She really is a megastar. And a chance go up for Rika Ishige. Oh, the kicking stuff.
Attacking that lead leg.
Didn't he hit on Rika Ishige? Just forward now. Double jab by almost. Jab. Jab right hand from Ryan. Rika ties her up. Takedown from Rika Ishige.
Oh, beautiful duck.
They're on the ground for the first time. Rika takes the back standing. Can she wrench her down again? Yes, she can. Aggression here from Rika. Takes the back in a tight choker.
She's got to be careful not to get flattened out. She's got to protect that neck first and foremost.
Trinity, can she flatten her out? Yes, she does. Flattens her out like a pancake.
Oh, Rome's got to move. The other way, she might be able to get out of it.
Dominant position for Rika Ishige. And Trinidad tries to spin out of trouble, but Ishige still in the full mount.
Almost
3 minutes 15
it.
Remaining in the round.
She's got to move. She's got 2 minutes to work from a very dominant position, but Rome almost tops her way out. She's giving up.
Armbar! Can she find it?
Oh, the hands are clasped. If the hands get law, if the hands break, she's done. Oh, she gets out of it!
A little
bit of extra breathing room. Not only is she congratulating.
Left hook rocks her, Mitch, and the right hand for Rika Ishige.
She's sneaking around to the back again. Rome's giving up her back.
She climbs her. Hooks her in again. And Rika takes her time.
She's spinning the wrong way. She's right in the corner. There, she's got to turn, the choke is deep!
It's in! The figure four! The figure four! Is this it? Yes, 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 yes!
She's been struggling. Oh, and it sends Ishige back onto the deck, and now it's a question of ground and pound. Ishige doing all she can with her legs to try and create distance, but she's not really achieving it, pressing her opponent away, creating enough distance. And now they're body to body. Gianni. What a start.
What a start. Right hand by Hirata drops his
feet. Flush on the jaw as she pulls her opponent in, so she can't do too much damage. She's got those legs wrapped around
the triangle. She's trying to lock up the arms of Hirata. Got an armbar. Armbar attempt here.
What a reversal this would be. Hirata looks fairly composed about it at the moment. She's got the positioning to. Ishige doing so well with the legs.
Hirata's okay here. He's doing a good job of pressing forward, not allowing her to create the leverage to extend the arm.
After having received that dramatic punch.
Hirata now in north-south position.
Hirata looking to do some damage perhaps with a knee. There you saw it coming down with the leg and then switching to the ground and pound.
Hard strike to Ishige.
Just taking away that space with which her opponent can work. Approaching the halfway mark in what has been a pulsating opening first round.
Ishige's got a couple submissions off her back, but this is a bad spot. She's fully mounted right now.
Left hand to the body, just pushing those legs back so she can come around. Looking to grab that throat.
Oh, Hirata here might have a darce.
That right hand in the early seconds of this contest, though. Inside the last 2 minutes of this opening round, again, right hands doing all the damage from Hirata. Hammer blows and punches to the near side of the face as well. Again, Ishige wants to bring her in close and take away that room. Hirata using those strong legs now to lift her opponent up. Let's see if she can generate that space. And down comes the left hand again. It's been a world of punishment for Ishige. All the while, she's shown tremendous experience and presence of mind to do what she can to minimalize the damage.
Looking for another key lock attempt.
Right above us here, circle side. Entering the final minute. And Ishige will be committed to get the strike. Here seems to be being utilized in this opening 5 minutes.
We wanted to see today how Rika Ishige does with another grappler. Oh, wow, good job by Rika, but now pops slides off the top.
Jab against the side of the circle. Ishige still now with a back. 3 5-minute rounds. Hirata against Rika Ishige. We're dumping the second round of this contest. Seeing if she can draw her opponent into the third and do the damage there. But another right hand from Hirata as she throws again. Gets caught with a left hand Ishige. And there's 4 big punches now that have gone to the head. She gets caught on the chin again with a right hand. And it's all Ishige can do to move and stay out of range. Hirata looking for the big one. She takes her down to the deck.
Hirata secures the takedown off that right hand. Ishige was taking some shots before this takedown here. Now Hirata's inside half guard, excuse me.
She did in the first round to bring her in nice and close. Very much.
She's slowly trying to isolate the arm, the left arm of Rika.
She got that left arm.
She's cranking on it now.
That's looking bad. Ishige managed to just squirrel her way around to take away the impact. She's trying to get back to her feet now, but that constant pressure from above, swirling around the downward weight. Now, Ishige is very comfortable there, trying to strike out. It's a question of whether Hirata can get inside the lull. Hirata's done well with the Guineman pound as well. And that's another solid right hand that landed flush on the jaw.
Step
and
two right hand to secure that takedown.
To just wrap herself around her opponent once more, but she hasn't shut the...
Hirata's comfortable here. Oh, she's going to look for the key lock again.
It's a favorite move, isn't it? She's always looking for it. Ishige has to be careful of those upper limbs. Don't just leave them hanging out there because they're a target.
Nice job, Hirata. Move the legs past and pass herself the side control.
1 minute left in the second round.
Hirata's trying to isolate the left arm of Ishige. A sword from Vito earlier.
Right hand still working hard from Hirata.
Wow.
Sweet move.
She's going to the Kimura here. Head lock Kimura. That's tight.
In. The arms under pressure. The hands. And Hirata takes it.
Here comes the power! Here comes Kun Kamau!
Now she's got to get away from this clinch. She's got to swim those underhooks and create space. Rika's dangerous inside that clinch. She'll try to drag her down.
You cannot stand toe-to-toe with a Kun Kamai world champion. Look at the knees to the liver here from NSP. A house on fire in the first round.
She got a little bit overzealous. She knocked her down, and then she got nice and close, and she allowed Rika to close that distance. But she's able to get away.
Oh, smack bang! Woman is built. There's a left hook. She drops Rika again.
NSP starts to flurry on her like that. You can see her hands coming up. She's got
a
duck.
A young lady on a mission to destroy. Jab two again down the center corridor.
She's not getting Rika to the body, so Rika can't catch it.
Though she needs to be moving laterally. Let's see what you've got.
And your punches in that 1-2. She's beautiful.
And she's got Cambodian, the Kun Kamai world. Kun Kamai, the national great spin, Nusray Park. Rika's hands are low, could be a recipe for
this. She's got her hands out in front of her face, but she's landing right there. Behind. Now she goes after the double leg. And SP's got it to the cage, or the ring rather, because this ring, it favors the strike.
Of course, Kun Kamai. Good outside instructions coming from the corner. Yes. Yeah. Scoring is
together.
Here than Rika Ishige. Rika's got to find a way to outside of Rika. There's herself. Championship clash of legends. And there from NSP. Look at this. What a specimen.
NSP keeps her hands dropped. She's not getting, she has to wait for that here and go for a double.
Is bread and butter for NSP.
Reacts to the punches.
No count. Here's Kim Cheng actually saying to remains. Second round in his black. Right hand lead in there from Rika.
Upper body. So there's no level change. She's not dropping down. He's got to do something different off her record. NSP is smoking fire.
Good counter in here in Bangkok. Super Series Bantamweight will.
There you go. That's what I was talking about. Get that double leg. But NSP was able. Good hips.
She was like a jack-in-the-box. And you're probing with the lead hand. Rika moves in. Massive legs on her as well.
Thinking about that.
In the second round. Under 3 minutes remaining. Doesn't have the output she had. A chance here for Rika Ishige.
She's kicking your surge. You know, looks a little bit.
Speed circling back into that left side. Cambodian. That was wonderful. Side thigh kick. She's just caught high.
And she's changed up her strategy. A counterpuncher. And she has hit Rika again with the top of the forearm.
Something else. It has been to right cross. 30 seconds to go. Is there a miracle in Bangkok tonight? So focused, laser-like inner intensity. Rocks the jaw back again. The Cambodian flag flies high.